Peace and contentment. quality of accountability and discernment that we'll be able to pick up what's going on in our brothers and our sisters' lives. That God has already placed a word of deliverance.
Hallelujah.
That we'll begin to share our testimony. Hallelujah. That we'll be able to be naked and not ashamed. Because if we just be real, hallelujah, we can just be honest, amen. We've been dealing with an extended season of oppression and depression.